Was it? Was it a week ago I made one of these? It feels like a goddamn week. Just having a fucking time to do anything I want to do. But hey, the last one got really good. 11 days and 21 hours. Okay, so no, it was more than a week. Way more. So, welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. Rocking out for a minute. Alright. I'm in a good mood today. I have a massive migraine, but I'm feeling great. Other than that, let's just pilot. Have some fun today with the pilot. No more dog. I don't get to use a cool dog anymore. And sadly, I don't have anyone with me today. That'll be special. Every four episodes, why not? I didn't even talk to you. Why are you saying bye? I don't know why four. That's just when I decided to do it. Let's just jump right into this. Let's just jump right in. Alright. First of all, just one down. Two down. What are you doing? Get fucked. Aw, son of a bitch. Getting cocky already and already lost a lot in the first quarter. Oh god. Get back, get the fire. And hold on. This is extremely loud. Let me turn that down. Oh my god. Man, luck today is not on. Holy shit. Bombarded by a lot of shotgun bombs. I was not expecting to get this much. That was a good one. Seizure when I move the camera. What the hell? This one's not doing it. Why is this guy having a seizure? I'm still alive. I feel bad. Oh, buddy. Ooh, this is an awful room. This is an awful room. I did not like that room. I was expecting it to be a little worse, actually. Okay, boss. Oh. Same like a bullet. That's fine. I like how they can do the things like that. Oh. Oh my god, I wanted to get that kill so bad. No, not the N-word. The N-word. I'm not allowed, I can't say that on YouTube. I mean, yes you can, but... bad word anyway. I don't like your X move. That killed me. Okay. Oh my god. Reset me. Plus a shield. Fuck this table. Let's go. That killed the one person. How did that only kill one person? All out of kill one person. Break everything. Break everything. Use my skill. What the fuck? Are they gonna explain how these tables are even standing? Bring a little pitter pattern. Bring a little pitter pattern. Nothing, okay. Yeah. save this for later. Always give it a couple test fires. Let's just not comment that I accidentally used a blank again. Seems to be something I do every game now, because I can't remember what fucking button it is. This is the man that's it. I got one more. Should fuck up this time. Fuck that girl. Fuck this game. Fuck that game. Fuck this story. Fuck that light. I don't even know I can break that light. I hate reading. Why did he spawn him? I was not expecting a little boar, I was expecting a big meaty guy. Is this the regular shotgun? The key, I'm fine at the moment. Ooh, I'm using it. I thought that was just another one to there. Just, I do not have any good weapons at this point, but I guess what I have to do. This could be a really good game, or this could be one where I die at the beginning and you guys get to watch short episodes. Here we got Gatling. Ooh, explosive barrels. That's all I need to see. Such a strain on this guy's back. I don't even know how to fix a hole that many times in a row. Oh, he's on fire. That wasn't very close. Oh, okay. I'm not close enough for bird. Did I kill him with the flames? I killed him with the flames. Got him with the flames, boy. Got him with the flames. Now that is a good mission. I honestly thought for a second that was about to bounce back and kill me. I was about to just end the game. I would have literally ended the entire episode. Would have been it. You guys don't have anything else? Now the question is it TV time? It's TV time. We gotta always take the TV with us. Yeah, might as well. I can hold it with my lockpick. I can't bring it with me. Oh well.
sniped.
That was a little bit. There we go. Next one. I have a lot of health save. Hey, 69. Kill him. They just lined up. I'm getting a lot of wood. This guy has that maneuver to hate. The ghost. My favorite enemies, but he's the only one not really a bullet. I guess he's a bullet ghost, but just because he's the shape of a bullet doesn't mean a bullet. That's square. Bro, are you covering? Take everybody out, but... gotcha. Okay, you can't do this. The lizard is really spooky. Oh my god, I got him with the quick draw. I was talking shit about quick draw. I killed at least 7 things with it. Ooh, oh, they're bad. Oh.
No, that's a lot of wizards. Don't spawn more! Oh, that's even worse! That's even worse! That is even worse! What the fuck?
Is that, am I dead? Oh, well, that does double damage. Go away. I do not like you. This is what I get for talking shit to the witches. I get the witches brigade. Brigade. Where'd you go? Where's my television? I rolled a bit ago. Oh, there you are. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna come with me. We're gonna go to the store. I have a lot saved in here, but I don't want to use any of it yet. The mahogany. Let's go back. I have 4 hits, so I should be fine for now. Did the wizard touching me just hurt? I didn't even know that can happen. Oof, fuck, that was close. Thought I was gonna get hit again for sure. I should really be really quicker. I should really just keep track of when I have to reload. I do not like these new enemies that are popping up now that I'm starting to get farther into playing this game. These new enemies are starting to get really annoying. They're not really new enemies, I've just never seen them before. Pissing me off. Little shotgun guys, shotgun. Except not dies. Nice. Next turn. Chester. no chest room. No chest room. This way may be chest room. I'm sorry, Kiki. No chest room. It's not a bunch of wizard stuff, so I got some fire up there. Oh my god, I got it. What is this? I can use that. Definitely. Then I can use this. Dungeoneering weapon. Gate up once I cannot open. So that means I shall go. Once I can lock it, can I lock the gate? Okay, now he's forever locked in there. Sorry, buddy. Now I feel bad. I think I just locked him in there forever. I said that last episode too. And both times I've been given the same response. Like, of course you can't put a fucking TV on the altar. Why could you? Or why would you, too? Good. You know what? I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna put the phoenix and the mahogany inside of the gun. The gun. Let's see what he gives me. Winchester. doing alright for me. That was a really good run, actually. Damn. Bang, bang. Really? Chest. It also makes the R upgraded, it seems. I don't think it's moving. The R is up. I still got the TV on. That's a plus. TV's still good. TV's still going. Always good to have my television. What's a mess? Why did I think I could do that? Fuck. He just stretched Armstrong himself around the fucking pillar. That was really good, though. That was pretty good. I had a good setup for a while. I blame the one room full of fucking witches. That pissed me off. Alright. That's episode 5. Yeah. Please like, subscribe, and tell me if you guys want to see me do any other series, because these are probably my favorite things to do, which is why I always do this one frequently and my normal stuff not as frequently, because I enjoy doing this. It's fun to play this game, and it's more fun to talk over it. So, please give me your ideas. I'll do one buy of the day.
That's the tutorial. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna know how to time out to go into the tutorial. I'll do one buy of the day though, so I'll buy something for you guys to see. I shall buy the box. We have a box now. Box. You can see everything too. That's cool. I'm not gonna go through all this. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Goodbye.